to warrant the next installment of this multi-billion euro bailout package. As one of my loan reports now from Athens.
He took on perhaps the most unenviable job in European politics, and now comes the biggest test yet for the Greek Prime Minister. Can Antonis Samaras secure his country's bailout lifeline, while also winning more time to reform? That challenge begins today in Athens, in talks with the head of the Eurozone finance ministers, Jean-Claude Juncker. Mr. Samaras will outline a further 11.5 billion euros, about 10 billion pounds, of cuts, hoping it will soon secure the next slice of the country's loan. But he'll also request another 2 years to cut Greece's deficit.
Other news, then later it was Lucky 13, the new market's wonderful.